guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Javier and this is Fast TV. So guys, we are over at Five Flags Speedway for the Northwest Florida Drift event. So hey guys, we're gonna check out a little bit of drifting today, check out some of the badass cars. Of course, we got the guys from Rumble Packer out here. You can see some of these cool ass rides. They're quick, they're fast, they know what they're doing. I do not, but I'm gonna learn a little bit today, hopefully. I'm sure they're doing some more ride-alongs. If I get a chance, I'll give the camera to a couple buddy of mine, let them go through it. But other than that, I'll just let you check out some of the racing.
This is
the only way I know how to fly a drone.
Long ass stick.
Yep, that's how
it is.
Yeah. I tried to rip that.
that right back after this commercial.
Nah, it's just a case.
Oh.
So I'm about to head out for the day. I'm extremely tired. It's been a long, long day for me. But yeah, these guys are still going to keep going on, probably till about 9 o'clock. You can hear them. They're still going at it. But anyway, guys, I appreciate you hanging out with me. So you already know, hit that like and subscribe. Check out some of the other videos on there from different drift events we've had here over at the Five Flags. And on that note, catch you on the next one.
Hey, how you doing? Vanessa's right around the corner.
Yeah,
I just parked back here.
Runs with that transmission.
It almost ended there today. It was being angry. Gave me first year, then nothing. And I'm like, oh, come on. Joe, what's going on, bro?
How you doing?
That's awesome.
How's the non-velocity life right now?
Pretty good so far.
Yeah? It looks better.
I can't complain.
Here they got a bunch of stuff going down, so go ahead and hit that like, subscribe, so you'll be able to follow up on me.
Oh, I'm trying to make my fucking thing. What's up?